won the short track race on Friday. Today's a new day, it's cross country race. We got Simon, Ellen and Arvin right in the front. Here we go.
It's a combined award for the team of the day, for the cross country Olympic elite men, as well as the World Cup leading team overall, Cannondale Factory Racing!